Wizards and Mystics players shower local families with gifts. On Wednesday, four sets of families around the Washington area opened their front doors and welcomed in several large guests carrying wrapped Christmas presents. Washington Wizards point guard John Wall wore reindeer antlers over his red stocking cap. His backup, Tim Frazier, pushed a new baby stroller as a surprise for a family in a shelter. Bradley Beal pumped a celebratory fist when a mother called the visit, and the boxes and boxes of presents brought for her children, a blessing. Smiles on faces, Beal said. That's what we do. For the seventh straight year, the Monumental Sports and Entertainment Foundation rounded up players from the Wizards and WNBA's Mystics to hand-deliver gifts to families in need during this holiday season. All the gifts were purchased by the wives and girlfriends of players on the Capitals and Wizards, as well as players from the Mystics and Valor, the local Arena Football League team. The Wizards players, along with team president Ernie Grunfeld and coach Scott Brooks, formed a traveling caravan with Mystics players Natasha Cloud, Elena Del Dunn and Taylor Hill. While Beal and Wall have held their own holiday events, Beal surprised shoppers at Walmart by purchasing their gifts at the register, while Wall and his foundation hosted a special screening of Jumanji and paid the one-year tuition at DeMatha Catholic High School for one family's son. The organization's family-to-family initiative promoted teamwork within the Monumental Sports and Entertainment Group. At each stop, players filed out of the bus, stocked up with gifts and entered the homes. Kelly Uber Jr. has chosen to participate every year since he's been with the Wizards, and after the team's practice on Wednesday he dressed in white once again to help spread holiday cheer. This is like the best thing we could ever do, coming into people's homes and invading their space just to make things better, Uber said. The holidays are my favorite time of the year. So I like to put smiles on everybody that I can touch. Wizards guard Thomas Sadoransky, a native of the Czech Republic, got to see a new side of his adopted city. The organization is constructing a new facility on the former St. Elizabeth's Hospital campus for the Mystics and Wizards, and Sadoransky appreciated visiting Southeast DC for the first time. Just to see the families getting excited and being happy, that's what you want to do. To give back, Sadoransky said. That's what Christmas is all about, family and giving back. So, it's a special moment. Read more on the Wizards, DeMarcus Cousins, John Wall potentially reuniting on the Wizards has a host of obstacles. The Wizards are getting to the free throw line, but simply not cashing in. LeBron James, increasingly wielding his influence, makes a statement for equality in DC. LeBron James puts together another masterful performance against the Wizards. There's a serious appetite for this, Wizards NBA 2K League team unveils.